Justify all the hurt inside. Guess she knows from the smiles and the look in their eyes. Everyone's got a theory about the bitter one. They're saying, Mom never loved her much and Dad never keeps in touch. That's why she shies away from human affection. But somewhere in a private place, she packs her bags for outer space. And now she's waiting for the right kind of pilot to come. And she sings to me. She's singing, I will fly to the moon and back if you'll be my baby. I've got a ticket for a world where we belong.
I accidentally muted the song. That was really...
Tell me about it.
Yo. Welcome to my song. It's a song about water. I don't know why I'm gonna sing about water, but I'm gonna do it in a second about water. Check the song about water, it's about water. Hey there, how you doing? Welcome to my jingle jam. Why don't you take a seat, kick back, relax, fam? You look a little parched, can I get you a drink, Coke? Oh no, this is coming from the sink. See, around here we be sipping on a little clear. No, I don't mean no liquor, Kathy, hold your beer. So let me coming at you with a little bit of truth. Something pure, something clean, hold you to your youth. Ba da ba 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 da ba da da ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da. But you should drink your water because you really should. I don't know what to do about this song. It just goes on for very long. I don't know how the process works. So I bring that throwback back because I have discovered something that I think you guys will I think you guys will appreciate it. I haven't watched it all the way through yet. I only watched about 10 seconds of it. But well,
I'm gonna sing a song that's all about water. I don't know why I'm gonna sing a song all about water, but I just know one thing. I love to drink my water, and I like my water when it turns into ice, and I like my ice when it melts into water, and when my water really heats up, it turns into vapor, and I like to vape with my water. So water, 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 am I singing about? I'm singing about water. Every time I wash my clothes, I use my water. I once tried it using milk, but then everything started to stink. So I had to wash it in the sink. And what did I use to wash it in the sink? Well, I turned on the faucet and out came water. A water, 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 water.
I love it. I love it. I could just keep it on loop. He did his own little remix or redux. I noticed I had 200 comments on my tweet because it was still pinned. So like, all right, what kind of tweets responses does this have? So I finally looked at like, you know, the later ones, and someone did that apparently. And I'm like, oh, that's amazing. So, you know, as you do. Little explorations.
Tell me about it.
Tell me about it. You know, hold the phone, click this button, scroll that down. click this button. Much better. It's a fragile Hime. Johnny Max Beast, Nova Cats, Mine Hermit, Phoenix, Hey Dunce, Sun Spark Star, Rune Touched, That Do It. So Sun Spark Star, those are two gifts, I thank you, man. Southern Air, IDK, 15432. Thank you guys very much. I responded to a tweet of mine like 2 to 3 years ago, and I got a notification that someone liked his responses like a week ago. I think some people just like totally scroll through people's shit like hella hard. Wait, do I need to look at this? Probably. I'll get to it. Alright, that's fine. Anyway, what I was trying to say is we're gonna be streaming pretty much all night. I got nothing else really planned. Unless, like, for some reason, you know, I wanna die or something. We should be pretty much going all night. I'm sorry, all day into the night. And until late night, and then doing late night. So, we'll be here. We'll be here a while. Don't shirk those responsibilities. Don't you worry. I have definitely been doing that. Shit. I need to do that more, not less. Need to do that less. There we go. Gosh. USA, can you just like do my responsibilities for me? And like. That would be super cool. Thank you. Thank you, XXEV. Nope. Really fucked that name up already. XXERBEXX. I think your name is Irby. Kiss Mr. Audic. Listen. I just think you would be much better at being me than I would be. I think I gotta restart. Yep, I do. As always. You see how I slowly lower the music on mine? My god. Ugh, guys, mixers are so fun. Gosh. Ugh. Gosh. How's the volume, by the way? Was a pleasure to have met you at TwitchCon. Thanks for letting me pet your one hair and shake your feet. Of course! No problem, Shendel. I'm really happy that you were so gentle with my little foot. The little foot of mine. You touched it with such a soft touch that I felt welcome and cared for in your presence. Thank you. Wow. Thank you, USA. I respect that as well. Yo, what's up, Cupcake? And Cabo Zina, thank you for 9 months. You know that one? That's true. You got the baby. Ali Kooks, I'm so glad I caught this stream. I remember when you played through the original Catherine, and it was so good. Dude, a lot of people are actually turning out for this game because of the OG Catherine. I totally understand. Good times. I don't know if that... hello, Cry, I don't know if that cheese you up, but I watched you two back when you played Shold. I remember Shold. That was a great game. This is Nightmare. That was also good. Ib, that was also good. And all that stuff. Recently, a friend of mine and me found out that we both know you, and he was the first person ever, and that's why I'm back again. Whoa! Don't you love it when that happens? Duh. Alright, hold on a second. Alright. Okay. No. This button. This button? Okay, now we're good. I'm sorry. I got like so many buttons. No, I can minimize this. Alright, remember guys, if you have ADD, do not have a bunch of things on your other monitors that might distract you. It's not good. Don't do it, okay? Get rid of that shit. Thank you, Mr. Bird Jesus. Also, Legendary Clouds. Game loudish? Okay. How's that? Are we happy with here? Okay. So, I want you guys to know something. If you weren't here last night, we played the beginning of the game. I'd say about an hour and a half, maybe? Something like that. We did the first two-ish levels. We're on hard remix. For those who don't know what Catherine Fullbody is, this is, it's Catherine, but they remade it with a full body. Now you know. Anyway, so this one says, does your life begin or end with marriage? I chose that it begins, and I figured it was going to be mostly ladies that say it begins, but turns out, actually, women more so say it ends than guys do, which is still a surprise to me. I always thought it was the other way around, that guys were always like, oh, you're getting married, lol, dude. But apparently, that's not a thing, or not as expected anymore, huh? Interesting. Huh. Let's get our game on. Oh God.
You won't escape. Huh?
I won't. What? I'm jumping right into a boss. This is a horrible idea.
I won't let you escape.
What the hell is this? Catherine?
Oh God.
The fists of Grudge have appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
I won't.
Alright.
Oh God, Catherine, fuck off! Uh-oh. Nope.
Undo.
Right, I got it.
Wait.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
What am I doing? I know what I'm doing. You might be thinking I'm crazy. Heck off, Catherine! Oh God, I didn't mean to push it that far.
Blocks will be converted into normal white blocks.
Oh, okay.
This is handy for getting rid of tricky obstacles, such as cracked blocks or immovable blocks.
I see. No! Whoa, bruh! Don't break those! Uh-oh. Actually, wait. I think it's too late now for me. Gamers? Wait! Oh God, she stabbed my poor body! Okay, if I was fast enough, I think I could've made that. I thought it was already too late though once I fricked it up. I can do it. I got this, but then I became barbecue. It was a very sad moment for everyone. We all cried. Actually, no, I know what to do. No, I fell! No! I can't drop too... Wait, oh, I can. Safe! We're safe! Go, climb!
Take responsibility!
No! I'm afraid of that! What am I doing?
Undo.
How's this?
That was dumb.
Edge.
No. What am I doing? Stop. Stop.
Edge.
Okay. This is fine. All right. Good. 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 Push this away. Don't do that.
Undo.
Heck off, Satan.
Edge.
Right, I got it.
No! Wait, this is fine, this is fine, this is fine. Shh. Be nice to me, Catherine. I'm trying my best to work with you through all of your problems, honey. You're very aggressive, and I need you to calm down, alright? I love you, but you're fucking stressing me out. Jesus. Push this away. I need this to fall. Fall! Fall! Thank you. Relax!
How's this? Alright, I got it.
I fucked up.
Undo.
I need more things to fall. Bad.
Undo.
What am I? All right, think. Look. All right, use your big boy brain. Big boy brain.
Edge.
Fuck.
Undo.
Pull, push this away.
Edge.
Push this back.
Edge.
Pull.
Edge.
Up. There.
Edge. Edge.
Good big boy brain. Brain, big boy brain, baby, yes! You're doing it, my boy! You're doing it! Put that back, that's scary! Now get it! Same process! Come on, Regalia Knight! Come on, Zefka!
A little more.
Oh, well, I hope I didn't need that. Well, this might be... Actually, you know what? I don't know how to do this one so far. I think I've already hecked myself, honestly. Don't kill me. She killed me. All right, I got a checkpoint right there, though. That's okay. We did a really, really good second run, though. And we have the checkpoint. Okay. So, I do think I am going to want that, but that's how we get that killed. So... oh, that was a huge waste then! I shouldn't have pushed anything! Oh, wait, actually, what's over here? Can't see. Fucking not much, actually, but can I push it? I can. There we go. Wasn't a waste at all. Gamers unite. That was...
Undo.
Yeah. Don't want to randomly hurt those for no reason. I don't want to lose that. That's silly.
Edge.
I lost it.
Edge. Edge. Undo.
Oh, that's fine. Wait, that's not fine.
Undo. Edge. Edge.
That's fine.
Edge.
No, that's not fine.
Edge.
Woo! Heck you. Uh-oh. I need to get up there. Let me get up. This is the... All right, I needed that to move down so I can move up there. Damn it. All right, we can get up there. We are right there. We are right there. You little rude miss with a fork. God, I'm supposed to use that for spaghettis, not murdering. Gonna die. Yeah, actually, I do need to get that. Okay. You know what? All right. Nope. Let that one die, pal. Vincent, we don't deserve that run. That one's gone to the sheep.
May you rest in peace.
How many times have I heard that sound in my life?
Now's not the time to be dead.
And that one. Again, but that's okay. Alright, so the start here is perfectly fine. We're happy touching the buttons in this particular order. Though I think we could totally do this easier in another way if we think about it a bit further. But that's okay.
A big
problem. I just realized what I can do here.
Undo.
Go up from this side so I don't lose those blocks. I'm gonna try something this time. Something.
Undo. Undo.
Hang on. Don't. I wouldn't be able to get back up now. Okay. That plan, let's just go back to what we were doing normally. I was trying to see if I could save my block.
You rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Don't think so. Or if I can, it's not the way I was doing it.
Edge.
I think I could try pushing instead. God, that's so much easier. Some
edge.
I always have a problem with this now. Unless I could just push all these off.
Edge.
Oh my god, I almost died again. Alright, do this and then slide off.
Edge.
Push, fall off. Push, fall off. Okay, fuck it, we're out!